Once you can ring plain hunting, with several bells crossed over, you can then move on to ringing the treble to a method. The first of these is likely to be Grandsire doubles. Grandsire has the advantage that the treble and the second course each other, and therefore the second is the first bell that the treble follows each time it comes away from lead. Grandsire is also useful as the playing course is only 30 changes long. Let's now watch a playing course of Grandsire doubles in real time.